We lose ourselves in the spirit of things. We lose our sight when we put our trust in things of this material world, of things that fade.